To the cicada that I killed today, take four. As I was sitting on the patio around 9 o'clock, I saw another life that had become lost. It was sad to see, but I was glad to see that you weren't in any misery. So I finished up my smoke, went back inside. Oh, but little did I know that that bug was still alive. I went back out for another smoke around 12 o'clock. And what I saw next made me wish that he was gone. I looked down, and what did I see? The poor little guy just suffering. His weak legs moved, but he couldn't go anywhere. Upon further inspection, his wing was caught under the chair. I knelt down to see that it was crushed and stuck under the leg. If I could hear him talk, I think he would have begged for me to kill him, cause the sun was shining, oh so bright. He was burnt to a crisp and shriveled up from hours under the light. I moved the chair, grabbed the leaf to pick him up. He grabbed a hold of it, and I grabbed a hold of some luck. I had a glimmer of hope, and a thought had crossed my mind. I thought that I could save him. I thought there still might be some time. But then I got another glimpse at his poor broken wing. It was bent and ripped and crispier than a chicken wing. I remember I looked into those big ol' eyes, and I hoped and wished that you didn't have to die. My heart sank so low, and I thought that it can't be true. I got all choked up, cause I knew what I had to do. I couldn't let you suffer at something that I couldn't see. I had to do what was right, and that's putting you out of your misery. So I said my goodbyes, and I said my apologies. And with the step of my shoe, you were deceased. Another life wiped off the face of the earth. Another life gone, and you know I feel the hurt. So to the cicada that I killed today, I want you to know what I have to say. I'm sorry for what you went through, and to the lives that I've killed during my days, I want you to know what I have to say. I'm sorry for what I put you and your family through. I'm sorry, I wish there was something I could do. To every life that I have killed, I want you to know that I feel the guilt. Whether mosquitoes, spiders, ants or flies, worms, grubs or fireflies, whether it was accident or cause I was afraid, I regret every single life I've slayed. And I know that some say I should just go on with my day, cause those things don't have big brains. But whether or not you feel or think, you live, you breathe, you eat, you drink, you're a living being just like me. You had a life and a family.